Okay, this is my CAT scan and the drain is this one. Goes all the way down. This is the line all the way. This is the drain cut. That's the oil that the oil catcher catches. After 3,000 kilometers. We're done. This is how much of an oil that the catcher catch. Okay. Next step is to clean the fuel filter inside. I have to remove this one. So you can see it's all dirty here. Okay. Nice to remove this one. You need this. Go. The fuel filter with heat pump. See the amount of moisture or dirt inside the element. Okay, this one, see the side. Okay, see that it's properly sealed, the thread is all the way to the top. Okay. Alright. A Fortuner 2005 model. freely rented diesel engine.
This is hose going to the fuel tank, and this one is out going to the injection pump.
Okay, since I broke my surgical glove, now you have to. So fuel from the fuel tank can fill up the filter, and then we are going to bleed to know whether you are already full. Means that the inside of the fuel filter is full. This pump will become hard and really hard to push. Okay, it's hard. Now you have to release using this drain to release the excess of the diesel fuel. Okay, let me settle it down first. Okay, I have 130 kilometers. Okay. Temperature is on operating temperature. RPM is good. Been running for 5 minutes. Things good. So next stop, I'm gonna clean all of this. Degreaser, water base.